y'all. I did post a video. Well, I only posted one. Two? Yeah, two. One when I was at the beauty supply, and the one. Oh, shit. I ain't even sitting up straight for the damn time. But yeah. I did not know this bus here by this house, by these apartments. Go out there. So Hirsch and, Warren Copy area. Well, that's why I did not know that. Yeah. And then once you come in to let you off on the corner, you get off and walk across. I said one of these days, I'm gonna go and catch the bus out there. But and look for the cat because he's still damn, he's gonna shut up me. Hey kitty. Go to sleep, kitty. Just get the hell out of me, but go to sleep. But yeah, I said one of these days I'm gonna go and just catch this bus as far as I can get. Oh, I have some shit in my house. That's Spalding and what other street? Lower Copy area? Like I said, I did not know they got damn. Three went way the fuck out there. That'd be $1 going and $1 coming back. Shit. Hell yeah. I even go catch the damn bus. To get my advice, I'll leave the damn car, walk across the street, catch the bus. I'll be back. I'll holler at you. When I get back. Oh shit. And my progress letters. And my progress stuff. I have three cards. Shit, okay. Thank you, huh? And what is this? Napa. Okay. Napa Auto Parts. 5110 and 100. Okay. What about Mr. Heater? Okay. I'll take that into consideration. Because I'm the only one in this address with a damn car. So, I'll look at this real quick. And here. I'll leave this here. Hey, but one piece of paper on here. At least ain't tied down. No law trying to get you. Yep. Oh, two something. It's all down below. Hold on. Another birthday. Because my birthday is tomorrow. He said he's going to try to wrap my cards off early. I just sent you another thing when. Aw, I like this. I'll show y'all this one on this bag. Look at this. It says this one, this means another candle, another dream come true. That's inside of this one. Yeah, that shit is ridiculous. I'm trying to get the damn. Some bullshit. I get this phone stick situated. No, I'm not doing this. I'm not doing this shit. This is the shit why I didn't want to do in the first place. I'm not saying these goddamn people tripping. These goddamn people tripping. No. So I'm gonna have to go, then I'm gonna have to tell them. I don't know what the hell's wrong with this goddamn phone. And I'm not gonna keep trying to go through all this shit. This bullshit that they're doing. Oh, this is cute. Hold on, y'all. Y'all gotta see this. Look at this. Happy birthday. Get off me, bitch. Oh, hell. Well, I edited that out. Look at this. That's pretty.
it is your day. Enjoy it.
There you go, right here. Yes. I got 24 hours. I'll be 33 tomorrow. Yes, ma'am. I can't wait. That's the best part of it. Try this extra shit up here. You just gonna have to not talk to me, because like I said, I'm thinking about that shit. It's pissing me off. No. I can't believe that shit happened. We're doing all this. And I got five coupons at the house. I done just got some of them. And that's the most. So yeah. Ooh. Need a cupcake. You need more than a cupcake. Because I love you. Yeah, we're gonna have to talk. What? Off you. What? Off you too. Come look at this one. The inside of this one is just because I love you. And this is what it looks like. I'm trying to just wish you could see it. Oh damn. So much to try not to get the address. But yeah. I just gotta do edit it. But yeah, that's pretty. I like it. I got some more Kroger's coupons. Y'all, I just got Kroger's coupons. Get off me, bitch. All these bugs. Let me get off under this damn tree and hit this Napa. I don't know what the hell you call it. Napa. Catalog. Auto catalog. So here's the address if y'all want to go. If y'all in the area and y'all want to go look at it. But yeah. Let me go. Hey. But yeah. Let me take my ass. I'm just gonna put that shit under there. Shit. But yeah. Oh god, I'm sorry. This is all over the place. Cause I sat it down and it didn't mess with it. So yeah, my lady could have just knocked on the door. Like, here y'all go. You ain't gotta go to the mailbox. I already just knocked at your door, so yeah. But yeah. So now I gotta like see where I can find a cheap refrigerator. Like I said, it don't matter. Just a cheap refrigerator. Get a cat. He that's the one that scared the hell out of me. But yeah, I gotta find a cheap refrigerator. It don't even have an oval cabinet, so yeah. I'll plug it. I'll put it. I just got a place to sit it. Put it and plug it. Look at this. So yeah. That man's truck full of shit in the back. Yeah, I'm gonna take my ass in this house. See y'all later. I don't know if I'm gonna post this, edit it, and then post it or what. But I will let y'all know. Yeah, if y'all see it, I decided to post it. If not, I did. Yeah, I'll see y'all later. Bye y'all.